You're using T-pieces in your production systems and always wanted to know how they're going to be manufactured? I will explain why the understanding of those processes might be elementary for the improvement of your system design. The merging and the branching of process flows is the most elementary step with regard to the manufacturing of your products. And this has usually been done with T-pieces of various kinds. I brought you some samples here, and as you can see, they are all different. So what is different with regard to their manufacturing? First of all, here, those small ones are used by drilling in the branches into the main and mainly attaching it and welding it. When you go into bigger sizes, the step or the manufacturing is a little bit different. As you can see here, that the geometries being used for the manufacturing of the T-pieces are different. Here you see a three-dimensional preparation of this branch, which will then be attached to the main of the tube. That's the second option. Third option for manufacturing T-pieces is the coloring process. Here, on this main, you see that an oval hole is the starting point of the T-piece preparation, followed by a coloring process that will lead to this, let's say, uneven coloring that you see here. That certainly needs to be planed, which you can see here. In this step, it's a very plain and nice initial branch being created that can be attached to this branch here. And as you can see in the videos that are shown here, it's a two-dimensional welding process that is happening in that manufacturing step. However, if those manufacturings are not completely fulfilling the requirements of your system, you might want to use other designs such like that, which is a self-draining branch which is attached here, and that would require three-dimensional welding operation, as you can see here. When you, let's say, rotate this branch, you can even create branches which are not 90 degree angled, but which might be 45, 60, or whatever degree angled. Everything is possible with the same manufacturing technology. And when I'm talking about manufacturing technology, I'm certainly talking about orbital welding. So you want that hand welding is not involved, as hand welding is certainly an art, but might leave enough room for errors, for mistakes, for defects that you don't want, that you cannot allow in your highly hygienic processes. If you put all this together, you might also create geometries like that. And that is the same process as been described here. So I hope I could answer you some questions that you might have had with regarding to the general production process, or identified even new possibilities for your system design. I would certainly be happy to answer all your questions with regard to this. And I would certainly be happy as well if you would subscribe to our YouTube channels, and if you could welcome you in one of our next videos. Thanks a lot for your attention, and stay healthy.